Picture this. Two businesses in the same industry. Same size, same market. One is thriving, one is not. The difference? The thriving business is using cutting-edge AI automation, while the other is drowning in manual processes they can't afford to upgrade. This isn't fiction. It's the reality facing all small and mid-sized businesses today. So if you do not believe the technology gap is real, think again. The latest technology advancements are reshaping the competitive landscape. We're witnessing an unprecedented widening performance gap between smaller and larger small to mid-sized businesses. While 40% of SMBs have embraced AI automation and 94% have integrated cloud services, there's also a disturbing trend happening. Smaller businesses are falling behind fast. Why? Lack of capital for major tech investments, missing expertise to implement complex systems, and the time needed to keep up with the rapid technological advancement. Meanwhile, their slightly larger counterparts are pulling ahead with every digital upgrade. This isn't just about having cooler gadgets. It's about survival in 2025's marketplace. When your competitor can process orders in minutes while you're still doing it manually, when they can predict customer needs through AI while you're guessing, that's not competition. That's extinction. Let me break down what the gap actually means for your business. When larger SMBs invest in integrated business applications and data analytics, they're not just buying software, they're buying competitive advantage. They can respond to market changes faster, serve customers more efficiently, make data-driven decisions while competitors rely on gut feeling. They can scale operations without proportionally increasing cost. And here's another kicker. This gap compounds over time. Every month you delay modernization, your competitors don't just maintain their lead, they are extending it. Success in 2025 requires mastering three critical areas simultaneously. And this is where smaller SMBs struggle most. First, technology adoption. You need to embrace AI and automation, but strategically. Don't chase every shiny new tool. Focus on solutions that solve real problems and provide measurable ROI. Second is cybersecurity. With 48% of SMBs experiencing security threats, you can't afford to cut corners here. But cybersecurity isn't just about buying software. It's about creating a security-first culture. And third, it's all about people. 90% of SMBs now have remote workers. You need to attract, retain, and develop talent while adapting to new workforce realities. Technology can enhance human potential, but it can't replace strategic thinking. The challenge? Smaller SMBs often feel they have to choose. They think, should I invest in AI or cybersecurity? The truth is, you need all three pillars to compete. So how do you bridge this gap without breaking the bank? Here's an action plan to consider. Start with integration, not innovation. Before chasing the latest AI tool, connect your existing systems. Integration often delivers bigger wins than new technology. Next, adopt a strategic partnerships mindset. You don't have to build everything in-house. Partner with tech providers who understand SMB constraints and can grow with you. And invest in technology that amplifies your team's capabilities rather than replacing them. Think of it as AI-assisted decision-making, not AI decision-making. And create a technology roadmap. Plan your investments over the next 18 to 24 months. This prevents panic purchases and ensures each investment builds on the last. The technology gap is real and it's growing, but it's not insurmountable. The businesses that will thrive in 2025 aren't necessarily the ones with the biggest budgets. They're the ones with the smartest strategies. So don't let the gap intimidate you into inaction. Start with where you are, use what you have, and build systematically. Your competitors might have a head start, but the race isn't over. The question isn't whether you can afford to modernize, it's whether you can afford not to. The gap is widening every day. What are you going to do about it? Tune in again next week when I share more about the AI revolution and how it can elevate you and your business.